This is Thimbleberry, Rubus parviflorus, which grows in the islands of high-elevation forests that dot the Palouse Prairie. Thimbleberry has broad, serrated single leaves with five lobes, and it produces sweet, delicious fruits that look like thimbles. And it's one of our favorite snacks.